Hey everyone, in this video we'll be applying shadow to our text. So here we've got a text of size h2. So if we go to style.css, we've got h2. And then we will have text shadow. So the first value is the horizontal, for example 5px. The second value is the vertical, 5px. Third value is the blur effect, 3px. And the fourth value is the color, so for example green. So if we run that, it will look like this, which looks like a Halloween effect.